community and the nation says final goodbyes to our hero, Staff Sergeant Ryan Knauss.
Sergeant Knauss was laid to rest today at Arlington National Cemetery. We showed you the procession for Sergeant Knauss on Thursday from here at home to Virginia.
The 23-year-old was a Gibbs High School graduate. He, along with 12 other U.S. service members, were killed in Afghanistan last month. Sergeant Knauss was buried at Arlington National Cemetery at 1 p.m.